Post-traumatic stress syndrome can be just as serious as a physical injury. The most recent Medal of Honor nominee, Staff Sergeant Ty Carter, knows the struggles involved with PTSD.
So I had trouble sleeping. When I was finally able to sleep, that's when the nightmares kicked in.
After returning from combat, Staff Sergeant Carter received guidance from his friends and family and sought out professional help.
It's a choice that you need to make. If you're suffering from it, even just a little bit, you need to forget that, oh, you know, if I go in there, I'll be looked down upon. No, the Army doesn't look down upon it.
You can find help at your local healthcare facility or visit army.mil/readyandresilient for a wealth of information and resources.